What's going on, guys? Welcome to another episode of the Training for Victory series. This is a special episode, guys. This is the first episode of a new season, so season two. All right, guys. As you know, you're probably asking what's going on. I'm not recording. Yan is not recording. You're probably thinking, who the hell is recording, right? Don't worry, guys. We got you, all right? Season two, new videos.
Hands-free,
high quality. All right, guys. So we decided to step the level of the content, of the quality for you guys.
Oh, yeah.
And we're so happy to have someone on board who's going to help us to display and share the message that we want to share with you guys.
Yeah.
But first of all, I don't say thank you to everyone who watched the first season, all right, guys, because you contributed a lot to the success of the of every episode. So hopefully, if you enjoyed the first season, you guys will enjoy the second season. All right, guys, so enough talking. We're outside Bodyworks gym. We're about to hit some legs, hamstrings. If you remember, the first episode of season one was a quad day.
So we're starting with legs
again. Season two, episode one, hamstrings. Welcome.
First exercise we do, those are lying leg curls, 8 to 12 reps and four sets. That's a pre-warm up. Alright, we got some magic water. We got a pre-workout. We should use BCAAs, but we are out of BCAAs, so we have any sweet water we got, which is pre-workout. So, yeah, let's into the second exercise. So you're doing seated leg curls. You're doing 8 to 12 reps, 4 working sets. So we do start with a low weight, so then we are going to make sure that we feel the exercise, we feel what we do, but we don't count the sets yet. We start counting when it's going to be really heavy. Then we do four.
Shit.
Yeah. Never looking back, always forward. Never running from a challenge, run for it. Born a fighter, so the fighting me's enormous. If you ever seen victory is gorgeous, I could put the whole team on my shoulders. By any means, we some universe.
Two. Three. Four. Stop. Five. The exercise and the weight. So I only write the working weight. So for example, you know, don't mind my handwriting, it's rubbish. You see the leg curl, 150, 170, 170, 170. Because I've been doing the same routine for some time, I know the number of reps is between 8 and 12, so I don't need to write the reps, just the set and the weight, and that's it. And the exercise, obviously. Alright, guys, so third exercise, we're gonna go straight to the compound movement, which is the RDL, one of my favorite exercises to do. So we love to start with two isolation exercises like you guys saw. And now it's the real work out there. Great exercise for hamstrings. We're gonna do four working sets. Anything between 8 to 12 reps. Let's work.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Deadlift, 8 to 12 reps. What we can say about this one? It is much lower weight than before. We started with 60 kg and went to 80 kg, and that's where we stopped at. That's where we do our working sets. And we are making sure the legs are staying all straight, we're not bending them, and we try to don't stick as the much back, so that way we are getting full stretch on the arms. I got this technique from Mr. World Abs over there, and it works perfectly.
Guys, this is the fifth exercise, last exercise of hamstrings. We're going to do our leg press. When it comes to leg press, you can work your quads and your hamstrings depending on your feet position. As you guys are going to see, we're going to put our feet quite wide just to make sure we hit those hamstrings and those glutes. So as always, four sets, 8 to 12 reps. We're going to go as heavy as we can, bring the weight all the way down as low as possible, and just control the weight on the way up. Nice and simple. Let's work. That's what I'm trying to get, man. So I can go from in physique to classic one day, maybe. Maybe, man.
I've done the same topic on the chest and on the back.
Okay, this leg is like a big piece of meat you just put on the table. You can knock someone out with it.
Well, that was a gift by the gods.
That's the goal for this year, for next year anyway. I want to step on stage on the men's physique show and do this, and I'd be like, look at his legs.
And then just do that. Like, take up one.
So we're doing a bit of quads, we're doing single leg extension, 10 to 15 reps full set. The reason why we're doing single legs is you will probably notice you have one leg that's stronger than the other. So we're trying to decrease the balance difference in each leg. Alright, so that's the reason why. So for example, my left leg is stronger than my right one. So I'm trying to make sure that both of them have equal strength and each leg gets 100% attention equally. So that's the reason why. But give it a go. If you have any imbalance in your legs, give it a go. Single leg extension.
I cannot tense, they are tense already.
Alright guys, this is it for today. As you guys saw, we did legs, smashed some hamstrings, finished with a couple of quads, because we already did quads on, was it Tuesday we did quads? Yeah, we did quads on Tuesday. So we just did a little touch up. So we smashed it, high volume, keeping the intensity high, keeping the weight as heavy as we can. So hopefully you guys enjoy this first episode of the second season. It's not just gonna be workout videos. We got a lot of things that we want to show to you guys. And we just want to take you guys through this journey with us from now till the, you know,
get the top.
to the top of next year, you know, because we got a few shows. I know Jan already had a date for his first show for next year. I don't have any dates yet, but we'll keep you guys posted closer to the time. So we want to take you guys from the whole off season to the start of the prep to the end of the prep. You know, we want you guys to know more about us, you know, because we're just regular guys. We love to train and we just compete, you know. So hopefully you guys will enjoy the journey. We enjoy the quality of the video. Feel free to subscribe, feel free to share, feel free to leave your comments. Show some love, train for victory. Season 2, episode 1. See you guys in the next episode.